Okay, when drawing a guy, the basic head thing is about the same. Part of my lame excuse for a hairstyle. They have wider arms, so to speak. Shoulder span, sorry. And again, I ask you, pardon clothes. Not my strong point. What are you up? He's not gonna be in a school uniform. Oops, sorry. I'll be in something I can't draw. T-shirt. Pardon me for bad camera work in a minute. Y'all didn't see it. Look at that, did you? Well, basically, that's what it looks like. What I get for not being able to draw with one hand. I need a tripod so bad. Okay. Or a better camera, that'd work too. And if you're stingy about design, button zipper. It's a horrible, horrible arm in hand. Dion's face. Yes, yeah, time for his where his eyes are uneven. They are like that for a reason. Y'all might be asking, why the hell am I narrating now? Obvious reason, I do not have my camera in my mouth at the moment. Just how I've been videotaping the last two tapes. Or first tape, depends on which I put this at, but you know. Okay, enough of my blabbering. Shading in with the hair. You don't have to shade in where the hair is, but it looks pretty cool on camera. In the anime and manga, if you watch any of it, which you should if you draw like this, or want to draw like this, then they don't have shading in every little spot, but that's just how I draw. You don't have to put shading in every spot if you want to. Don't want to or not. Paper keeps moving. I need to get clothespins, or not clothespins. Wall pins, and pin the damn thing to the freaking table so it won't move. Oh yeah, just wanted to remind y'all, if you haven't watched the picture, How to Draw a Girl, that I apologize for that really horrible camera work on that, because, like I said earlier, I had my camera in my mouth, because I didn't get a tripod to belong with the camera. Foxtails. Because foxes happen to be my favorite animal at the moment. Congratulations, if you've been drawing along with this video, you have drawn a guy.